and the Wildcats put this game away in the third quarter. Their first possession, it's McCall to Hayes again. Arion Hayes breaks away from the Fairfield Central defense. It's his third touchdown catch of the game. The Wildcats jump out in front 28-3, and that Nasty Cats defense, which has set the tone all season long, comes up with a huge play. It's a loose football. Justin Cyprian takes off 49 yards for the touchdown. Dillon has a 34-3 lead and on its way to a second straight 2A state championship.